Hey everyone, Alec here with Veed, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to transcribe video to text. Now the tool we're going to be using to transcribe video to text is called Veed, so we're just going to head over to Google and type in Veed, which is V-E-E-D. Once we've Googled Veed, we're going to click on the first link, which is create, edit and share videos online. Once we're in Veed, if you don't already have an account, you'll be prompted to create a new account for free, and if you do already have an account, we're just going to click on new project. Once we've clicked on a new project, we're going to be taken to the project editor and then we'll be prompted to upload video or audio. Now we're going to transcribe a video to text. So I'm going to click on the upload button and select a video. So I'm going to go through my documents and quickly select a test video just to show you. Once you've opened up the video, if we take a look in the top right, we can see the progress of the upload, and this can take anywhere between a couple of seconds to a couple of minutes, depending on how big your video is. With a Pro Veed account, your video can be up to 2 hours long. And now to start transcribing our video to text automatically, we're gonna head over to the subtitles tab right here, and Veed has this auto subtitles tool. So we're gonna click on auto subtitles and then select the language that we're talking in throughout the video. For an example, in the video, if I play it back right now,
all right, okay, so this is a test video.
As you can hear, I'm talking in English. So obviously I'm going to select English as the language to detect. So once I've selected my language, I click on start. And then again, Veed is gonna take anywhere between a couple of seconds to a couple of minutes, depending on how long your video is, to automatically transcribe all of the audio from your video into text. Now that it's finished transcribing our video, straight away we can see that we have the text appearing as subtitles in the timeline, and then also the subtitles appearing on the screen of our video. But because we're not actually looking for subtitles for this video, but more of a transcription, we're not going to be paying attention to this. So right now what we're going to do is play through our entire video and just check that all the text is correct. So if I start it from the beginning and just listen and read the subtitles.
All right. Okay, so this is a test video, and let's just say this is a podcast and I'm trying to add an audio waveform to.
So all of my text in this video is currently correct. If you do happen to have a mistake, it's very simple to change. All you have to do, let's just say I want to remove the all right from my first subtitle. I just click in this box and then I can simply erase it, and the changes are made in real time. And if I want the subtitle to start earlier, I just have to change the time in the stopwatch here, or I can move the playhead and just click on the beginning stopwatch and the subtitle length will change, the duration will change. But again, this isn't important because we're only looking for a transcription of the video. So once all our text is correct, to download a transcription of the video, all we have to do is head over to options and then click on download as .txt. So now if I show this in my folder and I extract it because it is downloaded as a zip file, I'm just going to extract it right here. Now it's finished extracting. If I open it, we see I have a transcription in text of my video. So that is how you transcribe video to text online using Veed and using Veed's auto transcription tool. If you have any questions about how to transcribe your video into text, please let us know in the comment section down below. And if you enjoyed this video and you found it helpful, please hit the like button. And if you want to see more videos like this, don't forget to subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.